Okay, so it looks like it's looking good. I just need to check another thing. Go live. Everything should be all good.
You're just walking into one of the seats. So you should be live now?
Yeah, I should be. Oh, someone's already messaging. Who is this? Samir James. Hello, Samir James. Welcome to the Forrest livestream. Well, we're going to be playing the Forrest with some chocolate milk.
Wait, what?
With some people. Okay, so I have not played this game in a while.
Ow, you hit me.
I'm sorry.
I'm away.
I'm sorry. I did not mean to. I apologize.
What's with the
okay,
accent?
So you're gonna have to teach me some of these controls because I have no idea on what some of these
giant
controls
spider, kill
do.
It.
Wait, what? Wait, hang on here.
I'm pretty sure the controls have not changed one bit.
What's good, Randy? What's good? I know you like turtles. That's why I'm playing the forest, because there's turtles.
Those are tortoises. Oh, no, are they turtles?
I don't even know. I want to see these stupid freaking... What are they?
Oh, crocodiles?
Crocodiles, yes. Sorry, I want you to alligators. Show me where these damn crocodiles are. I want to know where they are. It's so annoying.
He hasn't seen them yet. I have. Things.
Just quit trying to take everything.
It's not. We don't have share. We have like separate loot.
Remember? We better. So I can steal everything. Okay. So where? What's the plan here? Where are we living?
Well, let's just head off in a direction and find a good spot.
What do you mean, like towards the beach area or like what?
I don't know. I don't know where we are.
What do you mean? We're in the forest.
No. Yes.
I'm gonna throw a tennis ball at you.
Very observant.
I love how I run into a suitcase and it goes flying. My guy's like no energy. It's like he just broke his arms. Oh my gosh, jeez, what the
fuck? Is it raining already? Wow. That didn't take long.
What?
It's raining.
This guy's like, please subscribe to me channel. He's like, hello, bro. Where was the thing? There it was. Okay, so I got a tennis ball here. I'm gonna take it with us on this journey. Wait, where'd you go?
I'm behind
this rock. Raining.
I'm behind this rock. I told you it was raining.
Okay, well, I'm throwing this tennis ball away. Goodbye.
Dear. It's too fast for me. Oh, I chased a deer. It was too fast.
Kill him.
He was too fast.
Eat him. I found some berries. I'm gonna steal it. Oh, no, wait. It's just gonna make my guy eat it.
You'll just eat it.
I don't like that.
You need to make the berry pouch thing. So you can plant them.
I bet they patched a lot of this, a lot of these glitches.
Trying to think of one.
What?
I can't think of one. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. So shall we just start heading off in the right direction and then wait till we get send an onslaught of candles for the candles to send an onslaught of enemies our way?
Yeah, yo, that's the plan. Right. We're gonna swag it out too. I'm gonna steal this. Okay. How much I don't even know how to check resources. Alright, we got some rocks, we got some snacks, we got a survival guide. I forgot about that. I forgot you can have survival guides. I think it's B, yeah. It's B.
It's also the...
Dude, my guy's saying he needs to eat, even though I ate, like, a whole, like, stack of berries.
Did you not eat the thing that were inside the plane? Did you not pick up anything in the plane besides the axe? you might be able to glitch your way back in.
Glitch my way? I'll try to go back inside. I don't think it's not gonna let me, but I'll try it.
I'm stuck. Wait, no, there we go.
Oh! Wait. Okay, hang on. I got a technique.
Okay. So now I'm actually in the plane. But
it's no! Long air. Yo, I'm in. I glitched.
Alright, yeah. So okay. Just like find some, pick up the soda things.
Oh, yo,
things
look at all these foods on the seats, yo. Someone's haven't been eating their dinner. I'll eat it for them, it's okay. Okay, my guy's like full energy and full hungry. Does that make sense?
Yes. Yes, you are full hungry. I want
yo, what's up, Dr. Arson? How you doing today, bro? 360, no scope. No, it's not gonna work. Why can I not pick up any more rocks? Okay, I have the maximum.
Because you have a maximum number, man.
Dude, you can only pick up 5 rocks in your backpack? Damn, you should pick up like at least like 10.
Have you seen the size of these rocks? Look at them.
I'm looking quite at them, and I'm not seeing a difference here.
They're pretty big rocks.
That's what she said, though. Right,
if I said stick, that would have made more sense.
What's up, Cyrumaj? I'm sorry, I can't pronounce names. I'm so sorry. Too much people. Ooh, my brother just came back from somewhere. Okay, so we're not staying here for long. I'm not. I don't want to camp near the plane here. Hang on, chocolate milk break. Alright, let's go.
Off to a random direction we go.
Off to a random direction. Hopefully it brings us to the beach.
Oh.
Oh, perfect. Okay, we're pretty much at the beach. Alright, that's awesome. where's my phone? Wait. Did I actually... Okay, I thought I just lost my phone here for a sec. I just need to quickly check something. Yes, I'm on my phone while live streaming a game.
Professional. Professionalism right here.
Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Damn it, where do I... Okay. Lots of chocolate. Dude, I love chocolate milk. My mom actually bought chocolate milk on grocery day today. I was so hyped. Am I on Instagram? Buddy. If you're asking, I am. I'll actually put it in... the comments here.
Yeah, I killed
it. It is. What is it again? Isn't it?
Can't remember your own Instagram name.
Shut up! I don't want to talk about it. Okay. By the way, I just typed this all in capitals, but it's all in lowercase. So just ignore the capitals. Capitals.
Hey, want a seagull head?
Well, what'd you just say?
It just turned night. Oh wait,
what? Ow! Oh, it's a lizard. Screw you, lizard.
Dude, watch the new skinning animation. Just hold it. Yeah, I know, right?
That's premium. And you bastard just stole my meat. You stole my meat. You're lucky I don't...
You, man. I got a seagull head.
You're lucky that I don't want to hit you right now. I am awesome. Yes, I am awesome.
I just punched you with the seagull head.
Bruh, don't even test me. I will hit you with a lizard.
Buddy.
Stay the hell still, son. Yeah. Don't test me, bud. I'll just grab this axe. Ow!
Let me guess, that one hurt a lot, let me guess.
Yeah, it is. Mike, you're so cool. I am so cool. See, people say I'm cool. Yeah. Beat that, Mr. Biosphere X.
I was gonna say, how dare you say my name, then I realize it's probably floating above my head. Bunny!
It is!
Die! I got the bunny.
Okay, well, I'm about to skin him. You better not steal my frickin' meat. Wait, what?
So who got it? Bunny! Oh, wait, no, that's just a brown piece of
grass.
That's
weird.
Oh, now an actual bunny. God dang it.
Hmm?
Shall we start continue exploring?
Yeah, man, that's what I'm saying. We should go over by this windmill. Oh, show me where those alligators are.
I mean, I have a rough idea.
Pretty much. Okay, we're gonna find the alligators and we're gonna build a place near it.
Are you sure? Those things hurt like heck.
I don't care, yo. Like, I want to find these guys.
They're really glitchy. Like, you never know when they're going to attack you. At least that's when I last played it.
You love my videos? Damn straight you better, bruh. How long have you been subscribed for, Mr. James? I'm just going to call you James because I'm not good with first names. What is that? Samir. Samir? I'm sorry. I don't know English. I don't know nothing.
Got a rock. Have a rock.
I don't want the stupid rock. Get that crap away from me.
I actually thought it was a rabbit head, but I somehow picked up the rock instead.
Wait, do I even... Wait, I have blueberry bush seeds. Sick. I can make my own thing. Right, a long time. Rocks. That's pretty cool, man. And this is probably the first time me interacting with you, right?
Where'd you go? Oh, you're up there. No, we're close.
What?
Just sit still.
Dang it. How many subscribers do you think I had at the time, James? When you first subscribed? I'm guessing you found me out through reaction videos, I'm guessing. Because that's pretty much what I only did, to be honest. But now I'm going to do games. And I'm thinking about every Sunday, maybe one reaction video a week. Like, every Sunday I'm thinking about. Because... I kind of want to do some of that too.
Ooh, whatever.
But also play some more games. But I just like to play more games, recording that with other people. Maybe I can maybe I can stream also more different games if you guys like that. I don't know. But all I know is that I'm running out of stamina. It kind of sucks. I hate how you're in that zone, how it's like, yo, I need to chop down the tree to get some stamina. And let's get some stamina.
Wait, that makes no sense. Why would you chop down a tree to get stamina?
So I can make a bench.
Oh, okay. I would have just drank a soda.
Drank a soda? Yeah, that's for like noobs.
I already did it. I was thirsty anyway.
Well, guess what? You're considered a noob.
Well, who just found painkillers? Me.
Oh yeah? Who has 5 rocks? Me.
Who knows how to almost one-shot you? I won't tell you that. Oh, I also have 5 rocks.
I don't want to know how you can one-shot me.
Well, I probably, depending on your health, actually.
I'm being ignored. Ignored by what, bruh? Oh, jeez. Oh, dude, I turn my head for 1 second looking at the other screen, and I see like a cannibal. He's like, bruh, come at me. I'm like, okay, let's do this. Ah! Yo, he's doing some barrel rolls, bro. Back the hell up. I forgot they can barrel roll. Yeah, yo, peace, guy.
Yeah, they
get away, you alien fiends. Yo, do you know how much these guys changed?
Yeah, they've been changing the AI a lot over time. They've done it a lot of AI change. A lot of things. Nothing over here. Boring.
Okay, you stay over there while I kill everyone. Seems good. All right. Seems good.
Rope. Yeah, there we go. Rope. That's what I was looking for. Oh, hello.
Thank you very much. I am funny. I'm just gonna leave the body here. I'm just gonna ditch it. Wait.
Get back here.
Oh, jeez. Die! Yo, look at the sneak attack. What? Wait, what? How is that? The physics.
That was me. Lizard.
My teeth.
That was me. I hit you.
Dude, I just put down a body right here, and it literally disappeared. It went inside the rocks, okay?
Oh, to me, it's floating on top.
Yo, James. Mike, dude, yo.
I have armor.
Yo, there's more behind you. Just let me know.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Oh, I thought you did not know. We're pretty much in their territory, but oh well, I want their string. Rope, I should say.
Just be on like this.
Yo, back the hell up, B. Peace. Boom. Oh, sorry. I think I hit you.
No, you didn't.
Do you want to take these guys' legs?
Yeah, you took off some of my armor. Can I pick up more than one lizard now? Yes, I can.
No, I don't think these guys have ropes. Oh, they're pretty cool.
No, I already got some. It was in this building right here.
Okay, so you're pretty much admitting that you stole it from me without knowing. Okay,
I don't know if what I pick up you can't get it, but I know that for the suitcases, that if I pick something out of the suitcases, you can still get it. I don't know what level it goes, how deep
Okay, so we really need to start looking for these crocodiles and...
I'm pretty sure they're alligators.
Do some more live vids. Do one tomorrow at 7. Well, I'm not sure about every day, but maybe once I have time and stuff like that, I could, because it takes a long time for me to actually do and record videos and such like that, because I do it all through Elgato and stuff like that on my PlayStation and stuff. But whenever I have the chance to, I will try to live stream games. I'll probably ask whoever or any of you guys that want to see any games. I'll record that or whatever, streamer or whatever, upload on YouTube, and I'll try my best.
Oh, they added a new swimming sound. Tortoise! Die. 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 Just die already.
Wait for okay, you know out. What? If you're asking for someone to die, can I kill you? Yo, wait, what? How is he not dead? I love how I killed him. As soon as I walked over...
No, he's not dead yet. He goes into a shell and you have to wait for him to come back out, I think.
Oh, so he's scared of me. Okay, I see how it is. As soon as I came over, he went into a shell. Because he knows I can beat him.
Yeah, back up a little bit.
Alright. Wow. Wait, can I kick him into the river? Oh, really? I thought I can do that.
I will have your shell. And then I will have infinite water.
How do I... How wait to do live vids? How do I do live vids? I use OBS to stream to YouTube and stuff like that. It takes a lot of work to set up and stuff, but you know what? If you're willing to do it, then you're willing to do it. Oh, yo, he's out of his shell. All right, I'm going to chop his legs. All right, so I think he's dead.
My shell.
No, my shell.
I found him.
My meat.
Wait, I got the meat. Who got the shell?
I did, then. I stole it.
Check your inventory. Seagull.
Wait, how do I tell if I have the shell?
It's like usually tucked in like one of the it's like either like the top right corner or something like that. Ooh, another seagull.
Okay, well, I don't think I have it then.
Figure it out later. It's like whenever, you know how they have like certain spots in inventory, like the turtle shell's like either hidden
download
in the top right
on phone.
Or the bottom right corner. It's like very hidden.
On this phone? Like download live? What? What do you mean by that? You can live stream on your phone? Like what?
Yeah, that's a thing.
That's pretty cool. I'd be so down to try that, dude.
Yeah, I think that's like a new craze since like Pokemon Go. Because so that way people can stream Pokemon Go.
Okay, one note, yo. yo, Sean, one note I've been doing. One note I've been trying to do for a long time. I've been trying to make like a 300 subscriber video, but now that I'm almost like halfway at 400, it's kind of like, okay, I kind of forgot about this, and I'm thinking about just waiting till I get like 400 or something, because there's no point of making one now. I was thinking about it a little bit ago, but after I teared through 300 pretty quick. Like three. Ow!
Let me guess, alligator.
No.
Alligator.
Bull. I don't believe you.
It's right there, right in front of you.
I don't see it. Everything's black and white, yo. I don't see it.
Come here. It's very dark. We're by the alligator huts, by the way.
Oh shit! Okay. See, I told you they're real. Time experiencing it.
Told you they're real. Because those see that hut at the top of the hill, that stone thing there? That's like their hut thing. They come out of those sometimes.
I don't see. I can't see.
Basically,
anything.
If you see them, oh, it's really dark. Oh shit, there's another one. Just don't get close to them. They hurt like hell.
Yeah, I'm pretty much almost dead, bruh.
Don't equip the stick. I want to craft with it.
I need to eat, but I have no snacks.
Combine. Crafting
stone. I just ate all my snacks. I ran out of chocolate milk. Damn it. One sec.
Crafting's like really laggy right now, I don't know why.
Do this. Combine.
Wow, that's really weird.
What is?
I had to hold down the button to craft.
What do you mean? When you hold down C or hold down I or what?
Put down right click, which is really weird. So I like put down a lot of things at once. Is that like new or something? I don't know. Oh, right, well, up here.
I don't know, but there's an alligator right there. Ah! Why is he going for me? Get the hell away from here, bro. Kill him. Kill him.
I ain't going near that. The AI definitely has changed a little bit.
Okay, yo, this guy's scaring the hell out of me.
He's coming for you.
No, he's not. Get away! Dude, why is he going for me? There's two of them.
I'm just gonna run for it.
Okay, yeah, I'm gone. Alright, I experienced alligators. Never again going near them. Peace. Oh, yeah.
But before they just like spawn right behind you and then bite you, but before that they couldn't do that because they're like really like slow.
Okay, well, I'm booking it for my life because I'm not getting eaten by some stupid ass alligator.
The hard part is you can't barely see them. See, I think this is the first place I saw them as well.
Wait, what the hell? Some dead guy. I did not know they added this in now.
Oh, wait, what? Oh yeah, you find those all over the place. Come on, you know, like the caves. Oh, it's half a man. He jiggles.
Oh! I died.
Oh shit.
Help.
Revive. Is an alligator right below your feet. Let's go.
I'm just gone. I'm just gone, yo. I'm not- Oh my god! Run. I'm not getting killed by an alligator.
I no longer like these things anymore.
Dude, why are they everywhere now? We're really probably in the swamps then if we're getting destroyed by alligators.
We're near the mountains.
Okay, that's probably why.
Snow.
I'm so scared. I'm looking at sticks, shiny sticks, and I'm thinking they're freaking alligators. Aw, sick. Just when you thought you can escape from these guys, they come back.
Yeah, they're fast.
No, these stupid cannibals.
I'm surprised we haven't been attacked by more cannibals, actually. Usually we get, like...
Yeah, we really usually get bombarded. I left. Ah.
Wait, you see my name tag?
Oh, shit.
Follow me this way.
Okay, hang on, yo. I'm killing... Help! I'm getting actually attacked by three of them now.
Oh, they're all the way over here still. No, my stick just went out when I was supposed to stay on fire.
There we go. There, I got you. Oh, I think I just got him.
Yeah, I was whacking him with a burnt stick. I was gonna whack him with my torch so he'd catch on fire, but he didn't.
Can you get this on PS4? I mean PS3. What, the Forrest?
I don't know. Is it only?
I don't think so. No. No, you can't get this game.
Any mushroom you find, I'm gonna do it now too.
I'm pretty sure. Oh, I just ate mushrooms too. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can only get the Forrest on PS. Run. No, sorry.
Run.
I'm pretty sure you can only get this game on PC for Alligators. Now. Alligators. Supposedly, run. It's coming out for run. PS4 soon.
They're like slowly stalking up behind you.
Yeah, yo, that's what I'm saying. Oh shit!
Come on, keep moving. Let's go.
Is that an alligator or is that a snake?
Stay out of this area. Let's go.
Hang on. A snake kills lizard.
Those are literally the huts the alligators come out.
I know, I'm just killing this. I will be right back. Alright, all good.
Are you for real though?
Bruh, I'm not for real. Wait, hang on, before we go, I need to
stay too long in this area. Well, I'm standing on top of this.
Okay. I'm just gonna eat a bunch of berries.
Just eat random berries, you're gonna get yourself like that. Unless you find the good ones.
I did. It's not hurting me.
Alright, good. I'm assuming.
Is it possible to take the seeds? I kind of want the seeds.
No. The world is all handcrafted. It's not randomly.
Damn it! Alright, let's go. Let's get the hell out of here.
But where you spawn is different every time.
Yeah, I know that. Oh, these are shit berries. Damn it, I'm about to die. They're,
like, white with blue.
I don't know, but they hurt me. But there's cannibals coming, so we gotta dip.
Whoa. So he hit me and I, like, flew into the water.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't like that.
And he's gone. They'll probably come back, you know, bring more, but who cares?
What the
It's cannibal.
I have not been in the mountains, in the snow biomes, for time. Like, do you want to live, like, right here? It's nice and open, and there's trees everywhere, yo. I kind of like this.
I don't quite know where I'm going, but I know that I've been here before, and it's pretty close to the sinkhole. That you can now just jump into, by the way, so don't try that.
Is this it?
No, oh, Jesus Christ!
What?
I went to skin a thing, and it turned into an alligator.
I kind of want to kill this thing. Or since you can revive me, why can't I kill him?
They're very tough, but they give you a lot of meat.
Yeah, that's why I'm going to do it, so we can cook
that
this.
That was the scariest thing. I just started skinning this lizard, and all I know, it just turned a giant alligator just spawns right on top of it.
Okay, hang on, stay there. I just need to get my... Don't fight him, because you're doing a lot better than I am. I'm really low on health. I'm back. It's coming PS4 and PS3. That's sick. If it is, I'm gonna buy it on PS4. Where'd this alligator go?
Oh, he's by the cannibal that's running around. I'll go attack the guy.
Wait, what? Okay. Does alligators attack cannibals or not? Oh, yo, watch out. Behind you.
Ow.
Oh, did you kill the alligator?
No. Nope.
Yeah, you did. He's dead.
Is he actually dead?
I can skin him. Revive me. Quick!
I'm very close to dying.
Uh-oh.
There you go.
Alright, thank you. I'm gonna help you kill this guy. Oh, jeez, you just hit me.
Oh, jeez, I'm flying.
Oh, dude. Killed him. Or killed one.
I skinned him, by the way. Now I'm gonna wear his skin as armor.
Alright, well, I'm gonna steal the meat, because I want it. Dude, can we just set up camp here, because there's mad trees and, like, nice open land.
Let's be real. Oh, also, I'm pretty sure...
No, do you know why I want to build here? Because since there's so much trees, we can literally make, like, a community, like, have walls bordered.
Oh, yeah, right here, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I mean, right? Like, right...
Over
here by this field. You're back? Is that boar?
I think it can attack. I'm not entirely sure.
Is this a boar? Well, it's running away from me. Pussy.
Alright, it's coming for me. Jeez.
Alright.
Okay. He actually tried to hit me. Like, he stopped at me and, like, did the tusk thing.
There's another alligator.
I decided I don't like this area no more.
Guess what? There's another alligator.
Like that.
We're gonna get so much meat off these alligators, and I just killed them. Alright, you're gonna have to take some of this meat. Do you want to start building the walls, like, legitimately, like, right here, and have this pond part of our place?
Yeah.
Alright, can you start building the foundations of the walls while I just chop trees down?
Why don't we start with a treehouse, because I'm pretty sure they can't climb, they can't get us in treehouses.
What?
Or we can try with the walls.
Try the walls first, and then we can have a treehouse. Okay. Like, this could be our treehouse or something. Like, make this... okay, so hang on. Okay, go to the treehouse and go to the highlight thing.
Hold on.
Wait, what?
Just getting some...
Message retracted. What does that mean? What the fuck? What? Message retracted. I don't know what that means. That's weird. Okay,
I'm building a campfire. I got a little bit of priorities first.
Okay. Do you want an alpine treehouse or just treehouse?
Just treehouse. There's more room in the regular treehouse.
Okay. Is it gonna work on this one? No, it's
You've gotten a robot for me.
Yeah, I'm gonna find a tree that works. Okay, yo, it works for this one. This tree right here. Hang on. Yeah, it works for this tree house. Is this good enough? Right here?
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Oh, should I have rotated it? Damn it. Oh, wait, I can rotate.
No, that's pretty much good, actually.
No, I'm gonna rotate.
Let's see here.
Oh, I can't.
Hold on.
Okay, it's staying like this. My message couldn't send. It mean my message... Oh. I don't know. I haven't seen that before. Oh, I don't have enough sticks.
I'll go get my sticks.
We're about to.
There's food cooking on the fire. So you can...
Oh, perfect. I need it. Yes. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna put some stuff on the campfire as well. Okay. Can you start building the foundation of the wall? Like, make the surroundings from this tree, around this pond, around, like, pretty much this general area where I'm standing.
Oh, I need one more stick. For the drying rack.
I got you.
Here we go. Stick. Mine. Oh, the boar's back.
He could be our pet.
Stay back.
Oh, this crow. I almost killed him. Stupid crow. You are new to this life stuff, right? Yes, I am. Pretty much I am.
You know, I'm surprised you actually have an audience, though.
What do you mean? It's not big, usually obviously. People,
well, you do have subscribers, though, but usually when you start live, like, no one watches you.
I know, but it's mainly after. It's just my reaction videos that gets more viewers than other videos. I don't know why.
Eh, who knows?
It's kind of weird. It is what it is.
I want to put more meat on this drying rack. Let me put more meat. Unless my small meat must not be able to go on there. Small, fresh, or generic.
But it doesn't matter, too, because after this video, like, after this stream is done, it's going to be turned into a normal video anyway, so.
Oh, yeah, people.
I don't have to do anything. I just need to wait, like, another hour or two, because that's how long it's going to take to render out and stuff. Yeah. Depends how long you stream for, right? If you're streaming for, like, 3 hours, that's going to take, like, probably, like, 4 something hours, probably. I don't know, I'm just guessing. Okay. I haven't streamed ever that long. I haven't really played games longer than 4 hours in literally a long time, so.
Shall we go with the defensive spikes?
Honestly, defensive it's up walls. To you.
Defensive walls it is.
Defensive spike walls, I would say. Yeah.
Alright, so where do you want it again?
Okay. Probably from this tree right here, just so we have room to climb up this. Probably from this tree, all around, right, like, all the way. Like, do you see how these trees are laid out kind of like in a circle bit?
Yeah.
Kind of like that. Go to tree point. Bro, so download go Roblox all the way to, on your phone.
So if I go all the way to here, like this.
I haven't really played Roblox before.
I stopped, but I have. So, like, right here?
Let's kill the bird. Okay, wait, sorry, hang on. I'm just skinning something right now.
Oh, right. Oh, tortoise.
Sorry?
No, tortoise.
Really? Okay, you might need to pick up some of this skin or something. Actually, wait.
Wear it as armor. I actually am wearing
it. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. I can just make armor, can I not?
But before I continue on with the wall, I'd like you to look at what it looks like right now.
I got mad armor now.
Is it full? Mine's full.
Not full, but it's like half.
Oh, mine's
full. Still pretty good, though.
Alright, look at me.
So me and you can play. I can play Roblox with you on my phone.
Yeah, Roblox has got like a mobile thing going on. Like some of the games on Roblox versus mobile, but
really?
I don't know how that's like working right now because I stopped playing it.
This guy.
Basically, how to describe what happened is I got into Steam.
Oh, I just realized this is probably burnt by now. How come my health isn't going up? I'm eating. Like, my food is full. It won't let me eat anymore, I'm pretty sure. But my health is not going up. It's kind of weird. I still have my lighter on. Turn that off.
Done.
It's raining again. Yeah, that's actually pretty good, yo. I like it. It's not too big, it's not too small.
Shoot, which way does the door go? Does the spot, when you make a door, when you get the door, like, created, does the spike go,
We can play Pokemon Go.
Okay, now you're dead.
I have two accounts on Pokemon Go, yo. One's, like, level 19, and one's actually one of my friends is. She left, okay, yo. I have one, okay? My main one's, like, 19, and I also play on her account because she uses my phone a lot. So, I also go on hers and just, you know, catch Pokemon on that. And she's, like, level 18, so I have, like, I use, like, two accounts that are, like, pretty decently high leveled. I'm gonna make it go faster. It's probably the rain that's destroying this stupid campfire.
I put a bunch of small generic meat on it. Also, the boar just hit me.
The boar did?
Yeah.
How to log in? I log in with, like, I just log in. Oh, with the other person's account, with her account? I don't. I pretty much use her account now because if I log out of her account, I don't know her stuff. So hers is just still logged into my phone. So I just still use that. Oh, I can drink this. Slurp it up. Oh, this water's not good for you.
Yeah, I know, but water's water.
It's kind of black and white from my screen now. It kind of screwed me up. Okay, so you put a door down, correct?
I don't know if the spike on the door goes on the outside. Does it mean it's gonna open that way, or is it gonna open the other way?
The other way. There. Anyways, even if you screw up,
I'll put one on.
Even
this
if
side.
You screw oh. up, you can just break down the door.
That's true.
To yours? Well, I just. Well, I don't know, actually. I don't remember how I log in, either with, like, Facebook or something like that. I usually log into my Pokemon account or whatever. That's pretty much it, though.
Oh, I forgot. On the defensive walls, you can't put windows.
Really?
Yeah. And I almost just went into the fire. There we go. There's some random doors scattered about. If you want to... Are you kidding me? There's an alligator in the middle of the base.
Oh, jeez, man. That scared the crap out of me. We're gonna muck this guy up pretty badly. Yo, he's going through rocks, yo. He's making some invisibility Oops. Stuff. He ain't getting away. Okay, told you he ain't getting away. I'm gonna skin him, and I'm gonna eat him.
Put the meat on the drying rack. Yeah, if you...
Which way does this go?
Just, like, equip in your inventory and then it'll, like, say...
okay,
I'm gonna go hunt for fish in this tiny, tiny pond.
If you can find fish, good luck.
They're probably... I'm pretty sure they're in there.
Are you sure?
Oh, there's a random aloe vera plant just growing inside the pond. You know, sometimes
aloe what?
Fish in these ponds.
Aloe what?
Aloe vera.
Oh, is that
fish.
Food?
No, that's like medical stuff.
Ow, my screen's black and white. Why is my health red? Please tell me.
Because that's supposed to be like that.
No, my health is like all the way down. It's blinking.
Then eat meds.
If I have any. Oh, I have one. Yeah, but I thought food gives you health.
Possible, I don't know.
Not for me anymore.
I don't know if I know this about the fine fish. Like this big giant pot, this giant lake. Seems like a much better choice.
Pretty much.
But I cannot have it equipped while swimming. Hmm.
Sorry?
Wait, we just went around in a circle.
What do you mean?
Because I'm pretty sure this is the way I went when I found the first hut. No, it's not. Never mind. Must be the other side.
Yeah, it is the other side. Okay, I'm going to chop down some trees back here to bring towards the wall.
Yep. It's probably going to take a while.
I'll check out your channel after. Goodbye, tree. Or should I say miniature bush tree? Oh. Wait, you have a bench in the base, right?
I can make one.
Okay, perfect.
I'll start working on that. Bench.
No, go the other way. Other way. Yee. Tree trunks grow back, correct?
I think they do every update. Or they might have added that in a recent update.
Who was playing? One of my friends.
It's me.
It's him.
That's right, it's me. Not gonna read the description, but it's me.
Savage.
No, the cannibals are savage.
Yeah, I guess so.
Timber.
Whoa, I hear cannibals.
I really like how trees fall down.
Okay, alright, well, logs. It's war time, I think. It's time to do our daily war. Alright, bro. Oh, yo, he did some crazy-ass barrel roll. He ain't getting away with it, though. Boom. Alright, he did. Oh, I found a leader. Cut his head off.
There's a herd of.
Do you want to play Roblox with us? I don't know. Depends if I like the game.
It's not really a game. It's more like multiple games.
True. Dude, this guy just ran away from me. Yeah, yo, I think you might need to build a bench.
I did.
Oh, did you? Okay. Sweet CEOs. Sweet CEOs. I hate when trees go like the opposite way as you. It's like, I want you to fall this way, but you fall down the hill. It's like, fuck. Alright, I have a working door that operates, but there's no walls attached to it.
I got a shell.
What?
Wait. Where'd the shell go? Give me back my shell. Spears.
Come on, bud.
A bit buggy with hitboxes.
Don't run away. Dude, oh, these guys, man. These guys, I'm talking about your friend.
Maybe the tortoise, you can't get it from the tortoise. It has to be turks.
This guy's asking you if you want to play Roblox with him.
No, I don't play that no more. I got bored of it. I moved on to Steam.
Steam is where it's at. Dude, I just chopped down a tree, but I just can't even remember where it was. Okay, there's more cannibals there, peace.
Oh, there's an eating animation now. When you pick up things off of the what's it called, the boar. That's right, I got a spear boar.
I got these spears. Come on, swim. You can do it. Just believe.
Aim.
Okay, well, where's this bench?
God dang it, I missed again.
Wait.
I should be below the...
Yo, come check this out over here.
Oh, hell yeah, I got the boar.
Come check this out over here. I'm like... Alright. We need to lock up our doors so they can't get in. I'm just gonna shut the door. They totally can't go through the walls.
Don't you dare try and charge me.
I'm battling boars. I don't play really Roblox that much. I just play Steam games. I don't really play that stuff that much anymore. I just play like first-person shooters and stuff. Rated M games is where it's at. Okay, where's this bench?
Right here.
Oh, I see it. I couldn't see it. I'm like, where's this bench? I could not see. Oh, it's getting so dark in here. I apologize. Let's see what happens if I turn on this light. I don't know if this is going to help. I don't know. It could be something good or it could be bad. I don't know.
By the way, I think we actually have to kill a turtle, not a tortoise, to get the shell.
Really?
Because I killed two tortoises and couldn't get the shell. And it asked for a turtle shell.
Oh well. Why is my guy not getting up? I'm stuck.
Press E.
It's not letting me.
Oh.
I'm stuck.
I can figure this out. Yeah, just press E.
I...
Look down, press E. No, click, do something.
I'm legitimately glitched in the stupid...
I'll destroy bench.
Please.
Well, that's interesting. Okay, there we go.
Okay, next agenda. Chop down a million of these trees. Oh, there's a turtle. I'm not sure if you're going to want to get him.
That's a tortoise.
Okay, same thing.
No, you can try and get him, but I'm pretty sure you won't be able to get the shell.
You want to bet? No, I'm
just kidding. Go ahead, I've already killed like two of them.
I'm just kidding, child.
Great meat, though.
Probably. Alright, we're going to start... putting this area off, yeah. We're gonna start finishing wood off this area. Yo. Yeah, whatever.
Oh wow, that tree gave me 5 logs. Usually they give me like 4.
What does?
The trees. This one gave me 5 logs instead of 4.
Where's... Oh. It's like, where's my axe? Oh, he ran away. Stupid guy.
Yeah, I've killed like 2 of them. Because they keep running into hitting me. And it's getting me again. It's getting annoying.
Jump. Alright, I'll grab these ones. So start working on this area by the, start putting them down around the, what's it called, area? The treehouse. So just in case we need to run back, we don't have cannibals going through the foundation walls to get to us. They'll just have to go all the way around, so that's less work.
I was focusing on the treehouse itself.
Oh. Or that too.
Alright, you focus on the wall.
Do a live stream off game. What? Do a live stream off game on your phone that's online. I could try it. I can try it sometime. Oh, my guy's like double jumping, kind of. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna steal some of this wood. Mine. This tree almost fell on me.
I was gonna try and time it and aim it so that it would hit you.
No! Oh, jeez, that scared the crap out of me.
Wow, giant spider.
That's pretty good.
God damn it, every time. Whenever you pick up a rock or something and the game makes a really big spider pop out?
Yeah, I hate that. Like, out of a rock?
Freaking time.
It did it again. Okay, so we're going to do here is... I think we're going to come towards this end of this live stream for today, guys. Yeah, I think I'm going to end this off here. If you guys did enjoy this live stream, give this video a like, because it's going to go up probably later today, because that's pretty much what it does. It pretty much live streams. Like, if you live stream to YouTube, it pretty much uploads a video straight afterwards. So we're going to leave this off here. Probably or maybe next time we will come back to this and we will hopefully get some progress done with this base, because we still need mad wood. Like, how much wood? Like 277. Yeah, that much. So guys, we're gonna end this video or this live stream off here, or this slash video.
Don't forget the turtle shell.
Sorry?
And we also need a turtle shell.
And turtle shell, yeah. So guys, if you guys did enjoy this live stream, if you guys had fun, go ahead and leave a like on the video. Thank you for everyone that has came in. Thank you for James for pretty much being the main person here. Big clap for him. And yeah guys, I'll see you guys later on another live stream video. And that guy's staring at me. Peace out, guys. See ya.
Cannibal.